Marcus Patterson at Janela Salvador umalma sa Bashers ng anak. Hindi napigilan na magkasintahang sina Marcus Patterson at Janela Salvador na balikan ng mga Bashers ng kanilang anak na si Jude. Anila pati bata na walang kamuang-muang ay hindi pinatawad ng mga nasabing netizens sa kanilang panlalaid.
The hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Pumalaga ang aktor na si Marcus Patterson sa Bashers ng kanyang anak na si Jude Trevor. Sa Twitter nitong Miyerkules, April 7, nag-post si Marcus ng screenshot ng ilang netizens na nagkomento tungkol sa itsura ng kanyang anak base sa mga retrato na ibinahagi ng aktres na si Erich Gonzalez. Diyos ko po, Panginoon mahabagin, ba't ganyan ang mukha ng batang yan? Sabi ng isang netizen. Mukhang Cabbage Patch Kids, dagdag ng isa pang basher. Sa kanyang tweet, sinabi ni Marcus, "Let's be honest, I'm no stranger to bashing. But come for my son and I will come for you. People like this make me sick. Wala pang isang taon anak ko and y'all making fun of a newborn. Not gonna erase names, proud nyo eh." Patuloy pa ng aktor, "For the people in this post, I have no words other than I hope you someday find the happiness you need to fulfill that hole in your hearts. Maybe one day I can check on you all since I have your names." Sa hiwalay na tweet, ilan pang screenshot ang ibinahagi ni Marcus kung saan binabash ang kanyang anak. "The sad thing is, these people will cry about it claiming they're sorry. If you weren't caught, would you have been sorry? Hindi lang yun, 5 months old na bata. 5 months old," aniya. Dagdag pa ni Marcus, "This is what we meant by keeping him safe from the cruel world we live in. I'm not usually this vocal, especially about bashing, but my son is a different story. My baby boy is my flesh and blood and I would take a bullet for him. I thought I'd seen it all, but hating on a newborn baby has truly shocked me. Imagine if it was your child." Nauna nang bumuelta ang girlfriend ni Marcus na si Janela Salvador sa bashers ng kanilang anak. Sa kanyang Twitter account, sinabi ng aktres, "Your humor must be really fucked up to make fun of a baby. I can take all the bashing in the world directed at me with grace, but they wreck it at my innocent son and you'll definitely hear from me." Enero nitong taon nang ipinakilala ni Janela at Marcus ang kanilang anak na isinilang noong Oktubre sa United Kingdom. Matapos manatili sa UK ng ilang buwan, umuwi sa Pilipinas sa magkasintahan kasama ang kanilang anak nitong Pebrero.
Like, follow and subscribe our social media pages.